Hi there, I'm Sarah Jane Sullivan, and here are your top five things to do this weekend in Southwest Florida. Head to downtown Fort Myers this weekend for Visions of Clean Water, an art exhibit that focuses on the natural beauty of Southwest Florida. Visit sbdac.com for more information. Celebrate summer on a Saturday night with a makers market to support local businesses. Enjoy food trucks, yard games, and face painting at Our Savior Lutheran Church. Visit oslcnaples.org for more information. And coming in at number three, grab a chair and head to the Naples Beach Hotel for their free Summer Jazz on the Golf concert series featuring 10-piece band, Late Night Brass. Visit naplesbeachhotel.com for more information. Join Shy Wolf Sanctuary Friday night for a fundraiser and enjoy Disney's newest live-action movie, The Lion King. Arrive early because you don't want to miss the chance to meet Shy Wolf's ambassador wolf dog, Mohan. Visit the Shy Wolf Sanctuary Facebook page for tickets, showtime, and information. And here's your number one thing to do this weekend in Southwest Florida. This weekend, an actor encounters John Barrymore's ghost in I Hate Hamlet at Center for the Arts Bonita Springs. Visit artcenterbonita.org for tickets and information. For these listings and more, visit naplesnews.com and enjoy your weekend in the 239.